My name is Maggie. It's early in the morning and I just came in, so I would love to show you how I use Claude to prepare for my day. I'll start by having Claude analyze my docs, emails, and Asana tasks. So Claude is searching through my Google Workspace. It's pulling together information from my calendar, my email, and my Asana to-do list into a report that's organized and neat and shows me exactly what's on my plate for today. Turns out, there's a meeting later to think about moving forward some educational research endeavors for the team. Okay, let's use Claude to prep for this research meeting. I'm gonna use our latest model's in-depth research capabilities to help me out here. I'm gonna ask Claude to pull up the education proposal and then analyze the proposal and conduct a thorough literature review for each of the research questions. So now Claude's working, and Claude is first looking through my drive, searching the web, and trying to find all the different pieces of academic literature. Now that Claude's finished with everything, Claude's compiled every single thing that it's found into one neat report for me to read through. You know, back when I worked in academia, a literature review like this could take me at least half a day just to find all the relevant sources, let alone weeks to digest everything and understand what was relevant and what isn't. I can spend so much more time putting together the big picture strategy for the team, and also, maybe to get a refill.
Today, my top priority is our Anthropic Developer Conference, Code with Claude. We want to have a Claude Cafe pop-up. Let's ask Claude Code to help us build an order management system. Normally, building a web app would take weeks of coding. With Claude Code, I can delegate the execution so I can spend more time with our customers to inform our product roadmap. Okay, let's give Claude Code some context about the event so it can make the right implementation decisions. We need a way for users to place orders, for baristas to track orders, and for our operations team to monitor wait times. Let's drop in the mockups from our design team. Cool, Claude is generating a to-do list so that we can see its plan and edit if needed. We can see it's building the web app and setting up the database. Claude checks things off as it finishes. We'll let Claude Code cook and check back in later on its progress. Let's see what Claude Code came up with. We quickly made a working prototype that's ready for testing. Since Claude Code handled the prototype, our engineering team can focus on core features for Claude Code users.
As a PM, at the end of every day, I usually have to turn my docs into actionable work for the rest of the team. Let me show you how Claude and I can organize my tasks in Asana. I'm using an Asana integration powered by Remote MCP. Let's take the PRD I've been working on and chat with Claude to make sure Asana has everything that we need. First, I'm going to tell Claude to take a look at this PRD and start creating some structured tasks. I'm also going to make sure it assigns each task to the right person on my team and set some deadlines based on our usual sprint cycle. Claude is reading through the PRD and understanding all of the project requirements, and now it's turning them into real tasks in Asana. While it's doing so, it's adding the right deadlines, adding the right metadata, and putting it in the right projects for me to take a look at later. And this is really where we see Claude's intelligence meet its ability to talk to my favorite tools and my favorite software. And just like that, what used to take up most of my evening, I'm now doing in just a few minutes. And that's what it feels like to have Claude as a teammate.